Hey guys, sorry. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys a makeup look that basically I love. I would use this makeup look for like special occasions and like stuff like that. And excuse the background noise, my sister is playing music, which I don't even know why, because I told her that I was going to film and she started playing music. So yeah. The thing that I'm using is this tape. You'll see what we need tape for. I'm using this contouring palette. Yes, this is the glittery palette. Oh my god! Okay, so, and then you are going to be needing this palette that has like a rose gold color and white. And like really two white colors. You are going to be needing highlighter or highlighter cream. I'm using highlighter cream because that just goes on better for me. Going to be needing like eyebrow to like fix your eyebrows. Eyeliner. Some mascara. And then you're also going to be needing a eyeshadow brush and a like, what is it? It's on the tip of my tongue. Oh shoot. Never mind. I don't need that no more. And then I'm using this master primer. So yeah. So first thing, it's hot in here. Because like the mirror right in front of me. So first thing that I'm doing is I'm going to put everything over here. So first thing you're going to be doing is putting on your master primer. Some people use brushes for this, but I don't. Oh my gosh, will come out. That was a little much. That was a lot right there. Gosh, it won't come out. Just gonna add a little bit more right here. That's a lot. This is like a month. This is literally all I needed. This is like a month of primer, literally. Oh my gosh, see how much that is? But yeah, some people use like brushes to smooth your primer in, but I don't. I just use my hands. So yeah. It looks like I'm Indian. I'm just kidding. So you want to really nicely and well rub in your cream. So once everywhere of your face filled up with primer, you're good for a primer. And then the second thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move on to my eyes. Now eyes up here, actually no, I'm not gonna go up to my eyes just yet. I'm going to be taking this concealer, putting it under my eye bags. Just concealing my face with this one. So This is a very thick contour. This is a very thick, I just said it. Oh my god. This is a very thick, I don't even know. Because I swear I just said it. So yeah. The most wondrous spot to put concealer. That's what the word I was looking for was concealer. I literally could not remember that word. But yeah, I did get back from Myrtle Beach. I just didn't do a video on that because I was passed out and we left at 3 o'clock or something. And my phone was about dead, so I didn't have enough time to go film. That's why. And when we got back to my house, which was today in the morning, it was actually really, really early in the morning. We got back at 5, and I think I actually only slept 5 hours. We got back at 5 something, and I woke up at 10:03 or something. Yeah. So, most people don't put concealer on as their foundation, but that's just what I do because my foundation, you gotta be really, really careful, and since my hands are really shaky, I'll just try and pour only a little bit onto the back of my hand, and a whole bunch will come out. Which is why I don't do foundation. But even though I use my concealer as my primer, it does make my face look really, really white, and that's something that I really don't like about it. Of using this for. Now, if it is like that, as you can see, let me see. Up in camera, it looks lighter because it's very. It's just. You can see my face does look a bit sketchy, but. Fine, all good, but my brother just got here. So let's get that done. My face is gonna look crappy. I would have used that. So, next thing, I'm just going to put these back in there. This revolves around no lip. Yeah. So yeah. Once it's all massaged in, second thing you want to do is your eyeshadow. So first thing you want to do is you want to take a really light white, it's a tongue twister, and you want to mix that with a lighter shade. I'm using these two shades. Mix those two together and then put that all over your lid. So, you want to put it on both. So, it may look like I'm Lady Gaga right now, but trust me, it'll look on fleek. Just staring at you guys. I blow at you guys. Clean your brush. After you clean your brush, you want to get a kind of rose gold color. using this color, and put it in your crease to make a cut crease. I love rose gold cut creases, which is exactly why I'm doing this video, because so there's that. So to get the awesome look, I don't want to do that. I'm not gonna be doing eyeliner because just so then you want to put on your mascara. Now guys, I have to go over here for it because my hands are filled up with concealer all over them. Okay, I'm done. Stupid thing. I'm not gonna be doing mascara either because it was don't want to freaking open. Sorry. So then you want to take your. Trust me, this was an old mascara, but like, I cleaned out all the mascara out of it. And you just got. Just want to smooth out your eyebrows. See, as you can see. You just want to smooth out your eyebrows. So, they look freaking bomb. Why did I blow? So then you want to do your highlighter. So I'm using my highlighter cream. I'm good. Then you just want to smooth that in. I know I look like a freak. But honestly, my makeup isn't that bad because it's okay. You guys can hate. I know it's bad. It did honestly turn out the way that I didn't want it to turn out, but you know, that's fine, cause haters can hate. I just won't take that, cause I can't take it. Then after that, actually turning out, I am going to do a small lip. I'm going to get a finger that is clean. You can take like lighter shades, darker shades. I'm doing like a kind of like nude/pinkish color. And yeah. This color is really, really nice. I'm so ugly, guys. And This whole makeup look, why was this even a purpose? Let me see. Why was this even like, guys? I'm done with her. I specifically told her that I was filming, but she don't want to respect me, so I won't respect her. So that's it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys enjoyed today's YouTube video. Don't mind me looking like a freak. I hope you guys enjoyed today's makeup video. I might be doing another makeup video today as well because I'm feeling the makeup vibe. Yeah, subscribe down below. Like this video if you love makeup. Comment down below, hashtag squad to get a notification. Let me just restart this. So like this video if you love makeup, subscribe down below, turn on that bell to get notified every time I post, comment down below hashtag squad and to get a shout out. So see you guys next time.